once again where we actually finished. Shout out to the Reverence Project once again, providing a full meal. Also, Huber's Liquor Store for providing the drinks once again. And also our sister Tage preparing some rice. But the community decided they don't want the fence, so that's what it is for now. We got another update on the Chesapeake Apartments. When the Conrads went to their meeting yesterday. So we will be working with them in the coming week. Also shouting out to our sister Lisa Risher, wife of Justin, for her son Richard Risher. Held a march out there in Watts yesterday at the Nickerson Gardens. We'll also be working with her moving forward to make sure she gets justice. Also want to shout out to the NBA players for finally coming out, demanding accountability. That's most definitely needed. Hopefully that influenced some more folks who've been sitting back on the sidelines watching this genocide carry out to get involved and help us do something about it. Also this gentrification, displacement. Again, this is the African Town Coalition coming from Komati Park right here in African Town. Black power.